And I work on an adult sex line to make ends meet. Now, that's the only way I can do it. I've worked out, and my maths isn't crash hot, that it's going to cost me at least an extra $850 a year with the increases in medical visits and medication. I'm on a number of different medications. That may probably increase as my conditions deteriorate. What do you suggest I cut out, Mr. Abbott? Food, electricity, firewood, Christmas birthday presents to my grandchildren, or should we all just die and get out of your way?